have to admit, this flight is pretty bumpy.